Hi, Ryan Swanson, Training and Development Manager here at ProSpot International, and here we are back at SEMA 2021, and how exciting it is to be back in front of other industry people and being able to see everybody out again after the tough year and a half that we've had. Well, we're excited here in SEMA 2021 to introduce some new products to you, one of them being our all-new Rivet and Bonding Station. This is a complete station that takes care of all your riveting needs. Riveting and bonding is becoming more and more popular in today's collision repair, along with the liability and training that comes along with it. So why not make a station that makes it as easy as possible for the shop to do what they're supposed to do the correct way? So if you take a look at some of the features on this station, one of the big things that should stick out is this tablet that sits behind here. This tablet is actually a training device, giving them the ability to go on here, look at how to use the rivet gun, watch YouTube videos. So if you have a new technician or you have turnover, they are good to go. They can train themselves how to go through the entire riveting process. Something as simple as adding the stand on here for the rivet gun so I can change my arms and I can change my dies without fumbling around with the rivet gun makes it really easy. It's a very expensive gun and you don't want to drop it. So keep it in the carrying case, makes it easy to switch the arms in and out. But there's also other things that go along with the riveting process, such as all the rivets that you need, your accessories like your glue, your adhesives, your spreaders. You got to have somewhere to put those. So what we've done is developed a locking station that gives you the ability to store all of the stuff that you need to complete the rivet and bonding process correctly. We also added in custom foam inserts so that you can come in here and store all of your accessories. So the rivet gun, your blind rivet adapter, all of your extra arms and needs can all be stored right here in this case and locked up. Really excited about the new rivet and bonding station here at ProSpot. It's a great add-on if you already have the rivet gun in general, or if you're looking to purchase a rivet gun, this station is the way to go. Something else that we're very excited here at ProSpot is finishing up the announcement of our new PR8 riveting gun. This is a digital force control with the software complete, Bluetooth capable, so you can document all the rivets that you do and you can understand if the rivet is good or not. This is going to be a game changer in the industry and this is going to be the way that we're going in the future. Instead of having a knob to control your force, I can actually sit here on the back of the gun and control my force and understand if I get a good rivet or not. All right, another product that we're very excited about here at ProSpot at SEMA 2021 is the release of our all new nitrogen generator. We, for a long time at ProSpot, have had our NP3 plastic welder. It's one of the most popular plastic welders out there in the collision industry. But we have now upped the game a little bit. We have added the nitrogen generator, which gives the customer the ability to not have to worry about a gas bottle or worry about filling up a tank. They are good to go. You plug in air, you have 9,000 hours of continuous use of pure nitrogen coming out of there to give you the best possible results that you can in your shop without having to worry about fixing or filling up a gas bottle.